This is where I live. I live in Kenya, at the south parts of the Nairobi National Park. Nairobi National Park is not fenced in the south where I live, which means wild animals like zebras migrate out of the park freely. So predators like lions follow them, and this is what they do. They kill our livestock. This is one of the cows which was killed at night. Are the warriors who protect our community and the livestock. And they are so upset about this problem. So they kill the lions. So a boy from 6 to 9 years old in my community is responsible for his dad's cows. And that's the same thing which happened to me. So I had to find a way of solving this problem. And the first idea I got was to use fire, because I thought lions were scared of fire. But I came to realize that didn't really help, because it was even helping the lions to see through the cowshed. I didn't give up. I continued. And the second idea I got was to use a scarecrow. I was trying to trick the lions that I was standing near the cowshed. But lions are very clever. They will come the first day, and they see the scarecrow, and they go back. But the second day, they'll come and they say, this thing is not moving here, it's always here. So it jumps in and kills the animals. So one night, I was walking around the cowshed with a torch. And that day, the lions didn't come. And I discovered that lions were afraid of a moving light. So I had an idea. The lights flash and trick lions that I was walking around the cowshed, but I was sleeping in my bed. And my neighboring homes heard about this. My idea is also being used now in all over Kenya for scaring other predators like hyenas, leopards, and also it's also being used to scare elephants away from people's farms. I was just a boy in the savannah grassland, herding my father's cows, and I used to see planes flying over, and I told myself that one day I'll be there inside. So, and here I am today. I got a chance to come by plane for my first time for TED. So, I used to eat lions, but now because my invention is saving my father's cows and the lions, we're able to stay with the lions without any conflict. Surely, it means in my language. Thank you very much.